Hello guys, today we want to make a video about this rubbish shrub we're looking at the moment. I just did some daddy heading. I still have some other flowers to remove. It's early fall though, and it is putting a show. There's a lot more to open, and there's a lot more that has already opened flowers, and I really remove lots of these flowers to make arrangements inside the home. And that plant is doing amazing. That plant wasn't planted by me. It was here before and should be at least 10 years old. And but since the last year I am looking after, and this shrub was much smaller during the growing season. And this one, it is super tall now. It will get close a little bit. I'm running the watering system here, which is like a soaker, I think, around there. And then this might be in the video a little bit so you guys can hear. Plus some birds really now singing very loudly around. But anyway, here's one of the roses, really beautiful pink. I believe it is the children's rose, but I'm not sure. I don't have the idea of this rose. I did some working opening the middle of the shrub, because this rose gets really bad affected by aphids. So I did that, and at the moment it's super healthy and has been super healthy since the spring and everything. And this rose shrub, it's so tall now. It's, I am 164 centimeters tall, and this rub shrub is probably more than 2 meters tall. And I've been pruning the tops like crazy. I believe if I haven't, would be close to 3 meters now. This is the size. This is where my hands goes. This, I'm standing here close, and the rose shrub goes up to the end there. So it's very tall. It's like 3 meters tall. I'll try to show the whole thing. It's super big. So there you go. That's the size. You can see the green beans there. You see they're pretty tall, even though the shrub is like twice the size of the height of those beans. And if I get closer here, we can look from underneath the shrub. It's pretty tall, and I think it's very impressive, eh? It's super tall. If you look up from here, you guys can see how tall it is. So this is the fence, and the shrub is a bit taller than that. So I thought it would be very interesting to show how well this rose bush is doing at the moment. So for now, that's it. I might make some other videos about some interesting things happening at the moment, but I thought it would be really nice to have a look on this rose. So that's it guys, and I see you later.